Okay, I think we should be good when it comes to volume wise, but I can always fix that and edit if the volume's not too loud. But anyways, we're back with another great video here. We're doing the General Assembly.
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Here's the charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of you open. Good soldier.
Sarge, ready to end this. Freezing my butt.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Okay, let's do this. Alright guys, we're back with another great video of The Division. I'm so ready to get this series over with and start with the new update on Tuesday. We'll have that for you guys on Tuesday, so stay tuned for that. Oh shit.
What the hell?
These guys are like high gear. Gotta have some good weapons for these guys. Man, these guys take this shit serious.
Getting low. Need a reload. Have your eyes.
Wait, no, wrong. Oh. Oh shit. Damn, they take this serious. Oh. Gotta find the weapon I had. I can't find it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Inbound on your position.
Are you serious? Oh, damn. Oh!
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
These guys are like... ridiculous. Anyways, but they're having a new update, so like I said, I'm gonna have that for you guys. But like I said, these guys are like, oh my god, these guys are like, these guys gotta be military.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
Good, he's right there. Oh! Yeah, you lost a friendly, alright. We good? Okay. Okay, waiting for y'all to breach the gate, please. Jesus.
We're through.
We good? Okay, good. We're through. All right. So excited. This game is getting so excited by the minute.
Breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad.
So, tell me in the description and comment down below what game you guys want me to play on this channel. Quantum Break, I'm not really, I'm not really on it. I don't know. I'm not really sold on it, let's just put it in that nature. But Uncharted and Doom's coming out, and there's another game coming out too, but I know for those two games in May. Just let me know in the comments down below which games you prefer me to do on this page. And like I said, all my animated videos, share these videos. Let your friends know. And we can get more subscribers on the page. It's gonna be a while, but you know, it's gonna take time. But that's how it is, the nature of starting a YouTube channel. Let me move. That's the nature of starting a YouTube channel. It's gonna be... trying to put in an angle I can put it at. God, these guys are like so freaking militarized. They be packing, they like got body armor and shit on. It's like, damn. Guys, this better be in Baghdad. Judging by like most of these guys are in black, they have to be like Black Ops. I'm trying to like not to get shot in this goddamn game. What the hell is that? He threw something blue at me. Good, we can go. Oh no, we can't. Reload real quick. You shouldn't stay where you were at, buddy. Move in? Okay, I can move in. So I gotta breach the parking lot.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives.
Ooh, this is gonna be exciting. We'll be blowing up shit.
Inbound on your position.
Oh boy. Trying to figure out where they could be. Dumbass. I swear, they be doing some stupid ass shit.
You ain't got no idea who you're messing with.
You either.
Come on, you got this.
Damn.
You're on the wrong side.
No, you on the wrong side. We good?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I bet. These guys will never give up. Well, let me move to the next weapon because these guys are shotgun. Oops, that's my controller vibrating if you hear that. Come on. Stick your head out. Like a little hamster, like the groundhog. What? Okay. About to say, I know I did like a headshot there. Where's the other one at? Let's see if I can get it from this angle. Nope. Four bullets for this motherfucker right here. Where are you? Come on.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Are you kidding me? Damn. Hope it's no purples or no yellows. Then I said no purples. I'm near death. This is crazy. Oh, it's that guy with a freaking thing on. He has like a, what's we call it, like a, it's not a body armor, it's like a barricade that he has. And it's like really difficult. You gotta get him from the side because he's barricading himself from the front. Dumbass. You either. I gotta shoot him in his legs. Or his backpack. Of course it is, dumbass. That's all I gotta do. Hit his backpack and it will go off.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Reach the courtyard. Let me get these bullets real quick. Okay, so let's go. So they said this map is pretty big. We have to wait and see what's in the update. Oh shit.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
What the hell they blind me with? You shouldn't have ran, dumbass. Oh, I see you up there. My mom is like texting me. Let's see what she wants. Yes, I'm up. Like in a corner right there. Wait, hold on a second. My mom's calling me. Okay, I'm back. Alright, so I gotta find a way to get this motherfucker. Oh, he went back up there. Damn. It's so difficult to get these guys. It's pain in the ass. Damn. This is some serious shit now. Oh crap. I gotta find a way to hack these bitches. And not get shot. But I have to find a way to get rid of her ass. I'm like dead silent trying to oh shit. Oh crap. Near death. Oh my god. Near death. You believe that shit? Almost died. I made it. Oh my god, freaking made it.
Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
I can't believe I made it. Oh shit. Oh, I think they can take. Okay. Okay, we're good. I'm trying to figure out, like, what I gotta do, but we're good. Alright, let me find some bullets here. Kind of reload here. Oh my god, I can't believe I freaking made it. Am I gonna die? Wait. So we're gonna go back this way. Where'd it go? Let's see what we got here. What's in this box? Oh, nothing important. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I'm in here. I hate when it does that crap. <What's>... Alright, let's see.
Bliss is assault your primary objective,
the UN.
But we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Oh shit. Purple. Oh! Damn, these guys are fucking serious. Well. Like I said in my other videos, these videos are going to be very long because we're trying to get as much of this game finished as possible. I want to take out this purple guy right here.
Drop that hostile.
Oh my god, he keep fucking moving. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. What is she throwing? Oh, thank God. I took your ass down. Next is the purple. Come on, purple. Stick your head out.
Shoot him now. Shit. I'm not getting a clear shot.
Me either. Yeah, I'll cover you all right. Yes. Let's see what we got here.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel off-site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll run through later.
Sir?
That's crazy.
You better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track them, patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother.
Oh, shit.
Right.
Oh!
I'm coming up. Got it. The General Assembly Chamber, go!
Near death. That's all I gotta say is near death. Damn. Bitches is packing. I got some too. Son of a bitch. I am near death. Hope this little shit don't find my ass. Oh, thank God. That was my fault. Okay, let's try it again.
Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him, patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother! Right, I'm coming up. Got it. The General Assembly Chamber, go!
I need some of them to come up here.
I can't get a shot on him! Take that huddle down!
Where is he going that way for? You're a dumbass for going that way. Just let your little dumbass know that. That you're stupid to going that way. Very stupid. Oh shit. Why are you going back downstairs for? Get your ass back up here. I'm gonna just tell you one thing. This shit's getting harder and harder by the minute. Near death. That's all I gotta say. Close enough. I got what?
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Yes. What? Of course, I'm going to be doing a lot of editing in this video because this video is going to be long. All right, so I'm going to end the video here. Won't keep it too long, but